For 6 Now on your Friday morning, you might want to hold off on feeding your dog breakfast because there's a recall alert for your furry friend this morning. The USDA recalling two types of dry dog foods that have elevated levels of vitamin D. Nutrisca chicken and chickpea and natural live chicken and potato. Veterinarians say too much vitamin D can actually make a dog really sick, causing vomiting, weight loss, and increased thirst.